tech and retail earnings. Vimeo begins trading and holiday weekend entertainment, all in the week ahead. More tech earnings. Dow Components, Salesforce.com, chipmaker NVIDIA, along with Dell and HP, all release results. Retail earnings season also continues. Nordstrom, Gap, Costco, Urban Outfitters, and Dollar General among the notable names. Homebuilder Toll Brothers also posts its results. The consumer and housing are in focus on the economic front, too. We'll get the May Consumer Confidence Report and the latest reading on consumer sentiment. Plus, the new April new home sales figures are out, and pending home sales numbers are out as well. Online video firm Vimeo begins trading on Tuesday after being spun off by media mogul Barry Diller's firm IAC. It'll trade on the NASDAQ under ticker VMEO. The company has about 1.6 million subscribers. A couple of fun pieces arriving to the big and small screens ahead of the Memorial Day weekend. On Thursday, the cast of Friends reunites to celebrate the 90s sitcom. The gathering was supposed to take place last year, but got delayed due to the virus pandemic. The reunion can be watched on the HBO Max streaming platform. And on Friday, Disney releases its live-action Cruella movie, starring Emma Stone as the 101 Dalmatians villain. It'll debut in theaters and will also be available to stream on Disney Plus for $30. I'm Dominic Chu. Get all your business news on CNBC.